Here's a pretty fantastic view from what'll probably be the last hike of the season if the snow starts coming in tomorrow, like they're saying.